New tonight, a fire breaks out at a boat dock near the Tappan Zee Bridge. Crews are on the scene right now at the old Pioneer Boat Club. There are reports that flames could be seen for miles. You can see the photo here. It's still unclear how the fire started or the extent of the damage. One firefighter was injured but is expected to be okay.